us so that we would be updated and we would be at par with the other colleagues of our profession. The COVID-19 situation has basically forced each and every one of us to come out of the comfort zone and to adapt the technology and the new technology to make our practice easier. The only issue with technology, it does make your life easier, but initial stages adapting to it, it's very difficult. So we have with us one of the very learned faculties, he is Satish Kadam, who's going to enlighten us or who's going to tell us more about how to use the Google Form technology in our day-to-day CA practice. A detailed introduction of Sir will be followed up shortly. And before moving ahead, I would request the chairman of Thane branch, C.S. Yuvagwan Asawa, to give his opening remarks. But before that, I would like to thank each and every one of you for turning out in such large numbers for all our events, for encouraging us to the core to conduct such events, and for supporting in each and every event that we are conducting, whether on the online portal or in the physical form. You have been really great. You have been really supportive to each one of us, and we are really grateful to receive such blessings from you. Please do keep showering your support and blessings to us. And we will definitely try our best to serve the profession in the best possible manner. If there is any scope where we could improve, then please do let us know where we could improve. We'll be happy to serve you. Shiv sir, if you could present us with your opening remarks, that would be great.
Thank you, C.S. Apnil, respected seniors in profession, dear members, and my colleague in Thane branch. A very warm welcome to all of you. We team Thane branch are extremely delighted to have you all in this seminar. Today is the first day of this Vocal for Local Speaker Series 6, and probably will be close this series in the month of August. If anyone from MMRDA region looking for any opportunity, Thane branch is ready to provide the platform under this series. In this series, also current series, 6 series, we have C.A. Sarath Beria from Thane, probably becoming speaker first time ever. We have received very good feedback of all the series, not only from our Thane branch member, but also from across WIS. This has given excellent platform for networking. Coming to today's seminar, we have C.A. Satish Kadam, leading chartered accountant from Thane, and my good friend. Formal introduction will be given by young and enthusiastic C.A. Dharba Apte. Our next seminar will be, before that, I have certain announcement. Our next seminar will be 17th of this month on forensic audit. And series 7 will be probably on 22 to 24th of July. We will duly inform all the members by SMS and WhatsApp. By tonight, Thane branch will be launching mega outreach program for branch members of Thane. Our data analytics has given data that out of roughly around 3,600 plus members, hardly 25% is active and connected to the branch. Rest are dormant. We used to connect with as many as possible. A Google Doc survey will be sent to you. Please do fill the form. Also encourage your known members from Thane branch to fill the form. We have generated more than 5,300 CP hours in the month of June. Probably more than 4,000 will be in this month also. All this was possible due to support from my colleagues in Thane branch and staff there. We recognize presence of past CCM, Sri Mangesh Bhai Kinare, and galaxy of past managing committee members of Thane branch. Let me publicly acknowledge their contribution towards Thane branch. Thane branch is what? Because of their selfless service rendered in the past. We have past chairman, C.A. Naveen Dedhia, sir. Sorry if I forgot or if I not recognize certain other chair, past chairman of Thane branch. Probably my screen is, I'm not seeing everybody in one screen because of large number of participants. Anyway, I publicly acknowledge just Thane branch is what is today because of their efforts and of course support from members at large. Respected members, I encourage you to freely ask any question to C.A. Satish Kadam, but preferably through chat box only. One more thing, which is very important, your Zoom name should be your membership number followed by your name. Please do not blame us if we cannot upload your CP credit due to non-availability of membership number. Now I request Swapnil Kalte to take charge of further proceeding. Swapnil, over to you.
Yes, sir. So dear members, as Shiv sir has rightly pointed, we would share the Google Sheet for the getting in touch with all the members. I request all the members to share the sheet with all the fellow chartered accountants, because there might be certain chartered accountants who are not in touch with us, might be in touch with you. We want to connect each and every chartered accountant under one umbrella so that it will benefit each one of us in the long term. Without any further ado, I request my colleague and my dear friend, Siya Atharva Apte, to give the formal introduction of today's speaker.
The speaker, members of the MCM of Thane, and all our dear members on call today. I wish you a very good evening and extend a warm welcome to all of you for our Vocal for Local Speaker Series 6, organized by the Thane branch of ICAI. The previous year has hit all of us hard. I mean, this webinar itself is an prime example. Normally, we used to meet, have our seminars, share our knowledge, and also extend our network. But look at us today. We are meeting virtually. 200 different people at 200 different locations connected together by a thread of technology. Technology has taken over the way we have been living our lives in the past decade, but more so, especially in the previous 15 months. So it has become very necessary for us to remain updated at the pace of the constantly evolving technological advancement. The classical example that I'm about to give is also our topic for the day, and the first of the three parts of our Vocal for Local Series 6. And it is effective use of Google Sheet in CA practice. We CAs in our due course of qualification become very strong mentally, capable of surviving almost anything. But there is one thing that we cannot survive without, and that is MS Excel. Jokes apart, let us see how Excel has transformed and has gone to and has evolved into a level where now it is being used on Google Sheets, and how we can evolve with it and along with it our services to our clients. To take us on this amazing journey, we have along with us a veteran of the industry. Respected members, please extend a warm welcome to our speaker for the session, CA Satish Kadam. He has been a member of the ICAI since 1994. He's a practicing chartered accountant, and his firm's name is SK Kadam & Company. His areas of practice include income tax, GST, project finance, audit, software programming, data mining, and also preparation of Excel tools for SAP input. He is a veteran speaker for us at Thane branch as well. He has given lectures in our international RRC on various topics like on Excel at Singapore, use of ODBC and Tally at Sri Lanka, use of office automation and cloud computing at Bali in Indonesia, and introduction of Power Query in Excel at Dubai. He has also conducted various lectures at study circles and for Vikasa. He has also conducted workshops in various companies on MS Excel, Power Query, and TDS on salary. His vast knowledge in information technology includes Basic, COBOL, Visual Basic, Advanced Excel, MS Access, Power Query, Google Sheet, and many more. These are just the few of them that I could name here in his introduction. So without any further ado, please welcome CA Satish Kadam. Normally, I would say that the stage is all yours, sir. But in this changing circumstance, I'll say the screen is all yours, sir.
Okay. Shall I start? Yes, Satish bhai.
Yes, sir. Very yes. Much.
I think something is common between us. On the regular interval, we are listening few conversation in our office from our staff. If you are agreeing to it, just type Y in chat box. I want your feedback. The conversation is like this. Sir, file is corrupt and we do not have backup. Sir, we have backup, but backup file is also corrupt. Who has kept client file open? Please close that file because I want to use it, because somebody is using that file. Someone changed the content in the file and whatever we discuss is not saved. Now I have to work again. I have to spend another 3 hours again. Sir, I cannot finalize accounts as summary is not ready by junior staff. Sir, client is sending daily new data with so many changes, and now he's not agreeing that he has several times sent the same file. So we are unable to finalize the account. I want chat box. I want your feedback. Do you agree? If you are agree, then type yes.
or why? I can't see any chat box. Yes. Gone are those days, at least in my office. What about you? Hi, this is CA Satish Kadam signing in, and would like to talk on a very special topic which has helped me to reach to the next level, and I want you to take the benefit of it. Whatever I achieved, I would like to share with you with a promise that if you implement, you can also reach to the next level. Good evening to one and all. I would like to thanks Managing Committee of Thane Branch of WIRC of ICAI. Special thanks to Chairman of Branch and my close friend, Mr. Shivbagan Asawa. And also thanks to Atharva Apte for my kind introduction. My entire presentation I will cover within 2 hours. It is not possible to take entire subject of Google Sheet in 2 hours. Normally it will require a minimum of 100 hours to complete the Google Sheet. And I have covered my presentation in 3 parts. Firstly, I'll take basic about Google Sheet, its comparison with MS Excel, its advantages and limitations. Secondly, few functions I'll take which are not available in Google, which are not available in Excel. And thirdly, I will take my all-time favorite topic, query function in Google Sheet. I want to share one quote of Bill Gates. I choose a lazy person to do hard job because a lazy person will find an easy way to do it. If you see my horoscope, it is written in Marathi, Swabhav Ashi Rahil. So it is my habit to see all the shortcuts during my working time. Acha, now all of you must have received one mail from branch. It contains one link. I request all the participants to click on that link and you can see this member file. Can you see? Total 38 people have joined. Okay. Okay. Yes. Now, if you see column A, it contains membership number of all participants. I request you to see your membership number, and in the B column, you have to write your name. So in my case, what I'll do, I'll go to my membership number. Right now, it is not there in this list. So I'll select 47933. Yeah, it's there. I have written my name. Now I request all participants to go this and write their name.
Any issue, Satish bhai?
Yeah, it is not allowing to edit because I have not given permission. So what I'll do in sharing, I'll give permission. This I have done purposely. Just to know, without my permission, you cannot change content. So editor. Now you are all editor. Now you can do it. If you don't find your name, just if you don't find your mobile membership number, write your name anywhere. No issue. This is just to explain you the concept. If you still unable to edit, then you have to go back again and again you log in. Yes. Now I see CA Sunil, then Amok Gore, Devan Shah, Arvind Jain, Brijesh Dhaga. Okay. Now I'll stop sharing this file and I'll close the, I'll change the link. And now I'll stop sharing this file. चेयरमैन ये कौन लिख रहा है ऐसा ऊपर स्क्रीन पे? आसवा हेलो
यस,
ये क्या करने का ये सब ऐसा लिख रहे हो?
अरे वो एक मिनट है, वो एक उधर है, वो बंद करना पड़ेगा, कोई तो भी कर रहा है बदमाशी। मैं बोलता हूँ, होस्ट को बोलता हूँ, वो एंट्रोडेट बंद कर दे, दो मिनट लगेगा, मैं करवाता हूँ।
यस यस ओके। Now I want two person with their email ID who can assist me. So in the chat box, you write your mobile, email ID only, name and email ID. I need two people. Bore Amok. Copy. What I'll do, I'll share this file to Gore. Okay. G. Then Jayesh.
Satish, मैंने वो क्लियर कर दिया ड्रॉइंग.
हाँ हाँ हाँ. Just I have added these two people and send. Now both of you will get mail. Just unmute yourself and say hi to me. Jayesh, I request both of you check your email ID, mail. There you will get one link. You click on that link and you will come to this place. Jayesh Shah. Jayesh Shah and Shruti Savla. I request to check your email ID. Please unmute yourself.
Hello, sir.
Yeah. Did you receive mail?
Yes, I received.
हाँ, उस पे क्लिक करो ना. Okay, now Shruti Savla is logged in. She can view this file. Now Shruti, you type your name here. See, at C1, you write your name. Go to sheet 14. and write your name. So she is writing her name and she has selected C1. So now on C1, I cannot do anything because it is shaded gray. Once she write and enter, then only it will be visible. Yes. Now who is second person? Okay. Now you close the file. Shruti, you close the file. Now who is Jayesh? Jayesh Shah, you write your name. Now Shruti is log out. Now Jayesh is here. And I am at E4. Jayesh, please write your name on C2. Go to sheet 14. Yeah. Now he's writing. That is the reason C3 is okay. Great. Thank you, Shruti and Jayesh. Now, Jayesh, you do one thing. You write Shruti name as CA Shruti Chawla. Just edit. Okay. Now you can close the file. Jayesh is still here. Once he log out, his name will go. Yeah. Now he log. Now you can see who typed this one. Everybody knows that it is by me. But if I right click and see the show history, show edit button. So on 8 July at 1724, added one by Satish Kadam. Okay. Now here, Jay Shah, if I right click and see the show history new, this is typed by Jay Shah at 1728, added Jay Shah. Okay. Now here, if I right click and select show edit button, Jay Shah has added CA within Shruti Chawla. Means initially Shruti Chawla typed exactly at 1727, added as Shruti Chawla. Then Jay Shah has edited and he has added CA with Shruti Chawla. So I'll go to advantages. First advantage is real-time collaboration. Google Sheet has real-time collaboration. If you work with a team on same matter, you can use Google Sheet and add data at the same time wherever you are. Now I don't know where is Shruti, where is Jayesh, but they have edited. So Google Sheet is used for real-time collaboration. It interface is very simple. Aapko complications nahi lagega. Even beginner can easily operate. Now, did you see anybody save the file? No. Even if you close the file, computer will not ask you, do you want to save the file? Because it will save automatically. So everything is saved automatically. No need to worry whether your computer will crash. If you have slow or old computer, Google Sheet is a safe option. When you store data, document online, your computer doesn't lose memory because it is in server. Secondly, Google Sheet is free. no need to buy license like Excel. And Google app is also available. Power of Google. So it is a very simple interface, saved automatically. Then computer doesn't lose memory. It's free to use. Revision history and track correction. जैसे अभी श्रुति और जयेश का हमने दिखाया किसने क्या changes किया, we can easily find it out. Power of Google, because it has tight integration with Google, so it can import all kind of data from other Google services and web. You can download data from web page easily. You can translate the content of call cell using function Google Translate. You can translate English into Marathi, English into Hindi, English into Urdu, or there are so many languages you can translate. You can fetch current and or historical security information, currency exchange, live data from Google Finance. With the sheet import, translate language, then fetch historical data. You can pull information from internet directly to your spreadsheet. And Google Form, we are using to collect information using Google Form. So these are the advantages of Google Sheet. Now you'll say, Satish, what are the disadvantages or limitations of Google Sheet? I will not call disadvantages. Everything has its own advantages and some limitations. So first limitation is you need internet. Without internet, you cannot use Google Sheet. Excel can handle more data than Google Sheet. So it is not a right choice for those who deals in big data. If your data is big, then Excel is better. You cannot find more data visualization feature on Google Sheet if compared with Excel. Excel ka jo visualization hai, wo jyada hai. Excel ka, Google Sheet ka bahut kam hai. Aap yahan pe dekh sakte ho menu wagera. Formulas are simple and better in Excel. Excel mein formula bahut simple hai. Secondly, Google Sheet documents are on cloud. If someone hacks your business email, your data may leak. If you worry about data safety, Excel is better for preserving important and confidential data. Now, how to start? You have to log in your Google account. If you don't have a Google account, you cannot use Google Sheet. So Google Sheet, for you using Google Sheet, you should have a Gmail account. Now I'll show how to, where you find your Google Sheet. So you find on right hand side, this is a Google app. Just click here and you will find Google Sheet. Just open Google Sheet. And you can use blank Google Sheet or existing Google Sheets. So I'm closing this. I'm closing my email ID. Okay. Select Google Sheet. So initially, I told you that I will cover my presentation in three parts. Here I have covered first part, that is introduction and advantages and limitations of Google Sheet. Now I'll take various functions which are not available in Excel, but available in Google. So first I will do explore. Explore. Yes. Can you see this sales register having bill number, date, client name, and bill amount? Looking this small sheet, what type of questions or what type of report one can expect So first will be, what is your bill amount? What is sum of total, how many bills are there? What is the total of total sale amount? Someone may ask, I need party wise sales, or some may ask date wise sale. And you are a beginner. You don't know sum command or any Excel command, but you want to do it. So there is one special tools which is available. Can you see this Explore? Yes. Here you have to select range. So I'll edit the range, and my range will start from A1 to. Now here I have selected up to 45. Okay. And update. Now you can ask any question and you will get probably answer or any suggestion. So there are four questions that I have already told you. So my first question is, how many bills are there? So in computer language, you have to say, what is count of bills? And my heading is bill number. So what is count of bill number? Click enter. See, question is, what is count of bill number? Answer is 45. And if you want to see the formula, here is a formula. If you want to copy, then you have to drag and drop here. So next time you can learn this formula. The formula is equal to count, if error, then A2 to A46. So I have answered first question. Then now second question, what is sum of total sale? We'll ask Google, what is total bill amount? You have to select, he will suggest also bill amount. Enter. Answer is 272. See the formula. See, this is a simple formula. 272. Let us recheck from here. Total is, sum is 272. You can see here. Okay. Now our third question is, I need party wise sales. Sum of bill amount and name wise. Enter. Sum of bill amount, client name wise. And here is the result. It has created pivot table. Insert pivot table. You can. Create, not new sheet. See, your bill wise and total is 272. I'll type Control Z. I don't want this pivot table, so I delete it. Delete, okay. Now what is fourth question? I need date wise sale. Again, go to Explore. That is open. Okay. Open Explore. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what is happening, but you can explore your questions and you will get probably good answer. Then my next topic is type of function, one value volatile and multiple. Generally, whatever we do in Excel, we take sum of few cells, then multiplication, everything, you get answer in one cell. So your output will be one value. Volatile functions are such two-day function, then random, rand between, where or whenever you type anything, its value will change. And third one is a multiple result function. So I will take two functions. That is unique and sort. So I'll check, take unique first. Okay. So I have this list containing 21 names. There are some duplicates. So in Excel, we use remove duplicate, but here we can use unique function. So the syntax is equal to UNIQUE, unique, and you have to give range. So if I give range to here, to it and enter, you'll get answer with a multiple cell. And if you see, I type command in D4. In D5, you won't see any command. If anybody type anything between here, then you will get error. So in output, you should not write anything. You'll get everything. Now, we have some particulars, but common name, but in location, locations are different. Like here, innovative sales service, it is found in Excel, East also as well as West. So we have to select both the columns. And my command will be unique. A2, B3, and I will remove B के बाद का जो number है वो remove किया है. It means your final cell reference will start from A और B का end तक आ जाएगा. And enter. Now you find innovative party in East as well as in West. So this is the unique. Now, if you want to sort, this function, you can use so for using sort, just type sort, close the bracket. And you get in ascending order. And if you want to see the command, it's sort, then unique, and normal range. So I have covered. I'll close this, delete this file. Unique I have covered. I have covered sort also. Then I'll go to Google Finance. Google Finance. Equal to Google Finance. Google Finance. Sorry, Google Finance. Google Finance. Click. Now, if you see the syntax, Google Finance, then ticker, ticker, attribute, start date, end date, and interval. So, first thing is a ticker. So, ticker means what? In India, NSE is a stock exchange. So, NSE, then colon, and then ticker of your NSE's company. Say for Larsen & Toubro, LT is a short form. Then for Infosys, NSE-INFY. Okay. So if you want to see LNT rate at present rate, we can type Google Finance. Then ticker will be, it should be in quotes, NSE, NSE, double quotes, LT, close. Then attribute, anything written in square bracket means it is not compulsory. वो आपको compulsory देने की जरूरत नहीं. Then start date आपको देने की जरूरत नहीं. End date जरूरत नहीं. Num days जरूरत नहीं. Interval जरूरत नहीं. Just इतना देना है. Comma, double quotes, and a. Error आ रहा है. आज LNT का भाव 1500 था. We'll check. Money control. Okay. So you understood ticker. Then attributes. What is attribute? There are so many attributes that is I have written in this file. Okay. Price. Price means current price. Open means open price. High, low, volume, market capitalization, trade time, data delay, volume average, PE ratio, and EPS, high 52, low 52, change, beta, and other thing. So now I have selected Infosys. So I purposely type and copy it here. And my attributes are price. So my command is Google Finance, A2 means NSE Infi, and price is my attribute. If I copy this below, 156 is open price. If you see open price, open 1503. Okay. So it is tally. As per Google, it is 1568. Now, what is high? High during the day. 1576. Hi, 1524 is showing. Okay, then low, 1549. What is the volume? Volume is given. Market capitalization is loading. This is the market capitalization of Infosys. Trade time, loading. 3:30 बजे मार्केट खत्म हो गया, तो 8:07 का 3:30 बजे डेटा डिले 0, वॉल्यूम एवरेज नॉट एप्लीकेबल. यू कैन सी पी रेशियो ऑफ इंफोसिस. ईपीएस आपको मिलेगा 45.52, हाई 52, लो 52, चेंज इन बीटा, क्लोजेस मीन्स लास्ट क्लोजिंग डेट 1564. तो कल का जो वैल्यू है लास्ट क्लोजिंग डेट प्रीवियस क्लोज 1516.45, यहां पे कितना दिखा रहा है 1564.60. देन शेयर्स, नंबर ऑफ शेयर्स. Then currency, currency will be INR. INR. So we have seen price open, high, low. Now as per Google, it says price means real time price quote delayed by up to 20 minutes. Google claimed that there will be a delay up to 20 minutes from the actual real time data. Therefore, one should check actual data amount before making any decision. So this is a real time data. If you want to see previous data, historical data, then you can put dates also, but for that you have to select only one attribute at a time, means price you have to select. So I'll show you how to collect data of previous 1 year. Suppose I want data of Infosys, INFY. Okay, so I'll give command like this, equal to Google Finance, then my trigger will be NSE INFY comma, then I need price, so price, then start date and end date. Start date will be say 01/01/2021, end date comma, we'll put yesterday's or today's date 08/07/2021, and close the bracket. Loading. Something is wrong. Infosys. Ticker, start date, end date, and interval. We get error. NSE Infosys price. Start date and end date. NSE Infy price. Just a moment. Close. Yeah. I put up Google Finance. Then trigger will be Infosys, comma, attribute close, CLOSE, close. Then 01/01/2021, then comma, today, open bracket, close. I don't know why it is not working. We'll go ahead. Suppose you want data, all data of any particular company of a given period. Then command is Google Finance, NSC Reliance. I want Reliance all 01/01/2021 to 31st January 2021, and you will get this data like this: date, open, high, low, close, and volume. So this way you can collect data from Google. Now it's close. So this way you can collect data from any stock exchange directly. It has got some limitations. So these are the limitations described by Google. This data is not financially industry professional use or used by other professional at non-financial firm, including government entities. Professional use may be subject to addition from third party data provider. Some attributes may not yield result for all symbols. हम लोगों ने अभी देखा थोड़ा बहुत variation आता है. If any data parameters are specified, the request is considered historical and not the historical attributes are allowed. Google Finance is only available in English and does not support most of the international exchanges. Historical data cannot be downloaded via API, and quotes are not sourced from all market and may be delayed up to 20 minutes. And data passed into Google Finance are treated as non-UTC time. Exchange that close before that time may be shifted by day. So these are the limitation declared by Google only. So now you understood what is Google Finance. few limitations we have already taken. Google currency. Google currency. Yeah. So syntax is Google syntax is same Google Finance, then currency, base currency and required currency, and you will get exchange rate. So my command will be like this: INR USD. So if I want, what is a USD rate in INR, then my command will be Google Finance, then trigger will be currency, Google Finance, then trigger will be CURRENCY currency, then colon USD INR double quotes, close the bracket and enter. Answer is 74. So you know, then you want Indian Australia, then you can give command like this. So what I did, I typed currency here, INR, USD, then I merged, you can say concatenate, जो Excel में हम लोग बोलते हैं, तो and से हम लोग दो cell को add कर सकते हैं. So same way I have added. So my final command will be Google Finance, then I have to select only trigger. Ticker, enter. It will be loaded. So if you Google it, you can see is 55 rupees, euro is 88 rupees, SGD is 55 rupees, Japanese yen is 68 paise, GBP 102, INR and IDR means Indonesia 194. So Indian 194 equal to 1 rupees equal to unke 194. So this way I have completed currency. Google Translate. Google Translate. Translate. Okay, so Google Translate, if I see for English, EN is their short form. If you go to this link, you will find information given again regarding Google code, language code. So I have noted only English. English is EN, then so many languages are there. So I have jotted down here, English EN, Marathi MR, for Hindi HI, Tamil TA, Telugu TE. If I type, how are you? I want to translate in Marathi. Then I will type Google Translate, A7 is how are you, EN for English and MR for Marathi, and I'll convert. You get answer 2 cursor eyes. If you want same in Hindi, aap kaise hai? I don't know Tamil, but I'll show you. Anybody can read Telugu. Telugu is written. If you want in Japanese, it is there. In Urdu, so you can translate anything. Now I have one trust. every year they are asking me to convert your receipt and payment and accounts in Marathi. Sahib, apan Marathi madhe karun dya, aisa bolte hain. So this year I'll be comfortable. What I'll do, I will insert one column here, insert left. Here also I'll put one, insert one column, and I'll type equal to Google Translate. Google Translate. Text will be my opening balance in comma. Source language EN, I know, EN, comma. And target language is Marathi, MR. Close, enter. It's loading. Prarambhik Shillak. I copy to here. Okay, I'll delete this. Delete this. This. I'll right click here and hide. Hide. Where is hide column? Delete column. Hide column. Okay. Same way. I copy this formula here. Again, copy up to here. Delete. Again, I'll hide this column J and my receipt and payment is ready. Participant, just type GTG if you find good to go. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. So here I have completed Google Translation. Publish. Now we'll take publish. Every now and then we get call from our client, sir, aapka email ID do, aapka mobile number do, mujhe aapka bank details chahiye. To maine kya kiya, yahan pe type karke rakha hai. Ye main aapko publish karunga. How I'll publish, that I'll tell you. Publish to the web. Okay. So he's asking whether you want to publish entire document or only this sheet. So I'll select only publish, then web page. And if I copy this, and share to anybody in WhatsApp. Let me. Shiv, मैं share कर सकता हूँ ना आपको इसमें.
Unmute करता हूँ. क्या share करना है आपको?
अभी अभी जो अपना group है उसपे share करता हूँ.
हाँ हाँ कर दीजिए ना.
Yes, yes. Wait. Someone is asked now cooperative housing society audit report is required in Marathi. Also, this feature will help. Yes, yes, great. Wait up. अभी मैं WhatsApp पे वो लिंक शेयर करता हूँ. आप सभी लोग WhatsApp पे क्लिक करके मेरे बैंक डिटेल्स आप ले सकते हो. तो यहाँ पे लोकल फॉर वोकल कंट्रोल बी एंटर। अभी मैं रिक्वेस्ट करता हूं, व्हाट्सएप पे ये मैसेज आया होगा, आप चेक कीजिए और मुझे इफ यू फाइंड दिस माय बैंक डिटेल्स देन यू कैन सेंड सम मनी टू मी, नो इश्यू, आई विल एक्सेप्ट। टाइप जीटीजी इफ इट्स गोइंग गुड। अगर आपको मैसेज आया है तो मुझे रिप्लाई कीजिए चैट बॉक्स में। मैसेज इज नॉट रिसीव्ड, मैंने तो सेंड किया है। वोकल फॉर लोकल गॉन। एडमिन ही भेज सकता है। सो कॉपी में सेम मैसेज है ना
सतीश, मैं एडमिन चेंज करता हूँ सेटिंग।
हाँ सेटिंग चेंज करो, सबको मिल जाएगा, या फिर मैं आपको भेजू।
नहीं मैं आज मेरे को भेज दो, मैं सेटिंग भी चेंज करता
हूँ। हाँ हाँ आशाओं को भेजता हूँ। भेज दिया, अभी आप सबको भेज दो।
भेजता हूँ भेजता हूँ।
You will get message from Asava.
Yes, we are already.
हाँ अभी आप ही लिंक आप चेक करो ना, लिंक आया है क्या वहां पे। लिंक पे क्लिक करोगे तो ये स्क्रीन दिख रहा है क्या आपके मोबाइल पे।
हाँ दिख रहा है,
दिख रहा है। यस टाइप गुड टू गो। यस यस थैंक यू थैंक यू। ओके अच्छा इसमें एक मेरा रह गया है गूगल ट्रांसलेट में। सपोज ये कौन सा लैंग्वेज है मुझे नहीं पता है, मध्य व्हाट इज रिटन आई डोंट नो, इफ आई डोंट नो मराठी, तो इफ आई वांट टू नो व्हिच इज दिस लैंग्वेज डिटेक्ट लैंग्वेज।
बात हो गया खुद ने बोला है
डिटेक्ट लैंग्वेज प्लस आप ये कर सकते हो, चेक कर सकते हो, यू विल गेट इक्वल टू detect language DE detect language, then if I select B9 close किया enter किया MR stand for Marathi। अब ये यहाँ पे ये B9 के बदले B10 करता हूँ तो you will get HI stand for Hindi। suppose ये कहाँ पे ऐसा लिख के आया है तो ये Japanese है कि Chinese है मुझे नहीं पता, तो यहाँ पे मैं 13 टाइप करता हूं एंटर। या जापानीज, सो यू कैन फाइंड कोई भी ऐसा स्क्रीन पे दिखा उसको आप कॉपी करिए और डिटेक्ट लैंग्वेज में से यू कैन चेक लैंग्वेज। तो यहां पे मैंने इंट्रोडक्शन में डिटेक्ट लैंग्वेज हो गया, रिसीट पेमेंट मैंने करके दिया, पब्लिशिंग अकाउंट कर दिया। ओके सो हियर आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय सेकंड क्या बोलते हैं दूसरा अंक संपला। नाउ आई विल गो टू क्वेरी फंक्शन। ओके क्वेरी फंक्शन Okay. Information. Okay. पानी पी लेता हूँ. What is query function? Query, the query language provides the ability to send data, manipulation and formatting requests to the data source and ensure that the return data structure and content match the expected structure. तो कोई भी आपके पास बड़ा डेटा आता है उसमें से certain thing आपको चाहिए daily basis पे. So you can run query. Okay. Second. The syntax of the query language is similar to SQL. Developers facility with SQL should be able to quick learn and use the quick language. There are many SQL tutorials available on the web. There are some differences between the query language and SQL, which are described in the syntax section. Various queries example. ये आपने चतुर जो होता है ना इसमें थ्री इडियट में मशीन का डेफिनेशन वैसे ही मैं बात कर रहा था. तो बेसिकली मुझे उतना डीप जाना नहीं है, विल टेक प्रैक्टिकली. तो क्वेरी फंक्शन का मैं एग्जांपल देता हूँ, एकदम सिंपल है. आपको एसक्यूएल आता है तो अच्छी बात है, नहीं आता है तो बेस्ट है, क्योंकि आपको कुछ नहीं आएगा तो मैं अच्छी तरह से समझा सकता हूँ. ओके तो ये Example one. Okay. Example one. Okay. Now you can see name. यहाँ पे मैं थोड़ा सा बढ़ाता हूँ, 125 करता हूँ. Okay. Name, Shailesh, Ramesh, Raju, Mangesh, his salary, his deduction and net salary. Okay. अभी मुझे query लिखनी है. Query में क्या क्या मुझे चाहिए, एक मिनट. Information. Query example, same data to be obtained. तो यहाँ पे ये same data ना मुझे कहाँ पे तो चाहिए, तब सो मुझे यहाँ चाहिए. तो I'll type query, query bracket close, closing bracket, opening bracket. Then आपको data देना है, तो data will be A1 से लेके D. तो मैं यहाँ पे D4 तक करता हूँ और ये जो 4 को निकाल देता हूँ. तो इसका मतलब क्या हुआ, जहां तक नीचे है ना सब पूरा डेटा रेंज आ गया. ओके तो दिस इज माय डेटा एंड क्वेरी एंड मेरी कुछ क्वेरी नहीं, मैं कुछ नहीं लिखता हूँ. मैं डबल कोट्स करके इसको क्लोज करता हूँ, क्या होता है देखते हैं. सेम डेटा आ गया, सेम डेटा आ गया, जो यहां पे है वही आ गया. ओके इफ आई टाइप सिलेक्ट, SELECT, सिलेक्ट, सिलेक्ट ए किया मैंने, एंटर मार दिया, सिर्फ ए कॉलम आ गया. ठीक है, यहां पे मैं गया कॉमा सी किया, कॉमा स्मॉल सी किया, एंटर, एरर आ गया. अभी उसको सी नहीं मिल रहा है क्योंकि वी हैव टाइप स्मॉल सी, वी हैव टू यूज कैपिटल सी, एंटर. नाउ नेम एंड डिडक्शन. अब यहां पे मैं काम करता हूं, यहां पे ये मैं डिलीट कर देता हूं. जैसे डिलीट किया ना उसने लीडर देख के चेंज किया, नेम शैलेश, नेम शैलेश इज नॉट अवर हेडर, अवर हेडर इज नेम, लेकिन वो आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस के हिसाब से उसने एक कर दिया है. तो मैं यहाँ पे मेरा हेडर एक ही है तो कॉमा वन करता हूँ. आई विल गो स्टेप बाय स्टेप. तो हेडर वन है मेरा, तो ये आ गया नेम एंड डिडक्शन. समझ में आया यहाँ तक, गुड टू गो? यस. तो यहाँ पे मैं इतना ही बता रहा हूँ कि मेरा एग्जिस्टिंग डाटा एज सेम टू सेम यहाँ पे कैसा आएगा वो मैंने दिखाया. अभी मैं नेक्स्ट हीडर ऑटोमेशन दिखाया मैंने, causes and its uses. Okay. Causes and uses. Causes. तो यहां पे ना जो मैंने यहां पे कमांड दिया है ना, इफ यू सी द कमांड, क्वेरी, क्वेरी का यहां पे आपको डेटा देना है, देन क्वेरीज है. एक क्वेरीज है ना, वो आपको प्रॉपरली क्लॉजेस के हिसाब से देना है. तो क्लॉजेस में पहला क्लॉज आता है सिलेक्ट. Select which columns to return and in what order. If you omitted all the table and columns are written in their default order. मैंने initially कुछ नहीं दिया था, ABCD कुछ नहीं टारी किया था, पूरा as it is आ गया. उसके बाद मैंने A ही दिया, तो select A दिया तो A आ गया, select C दिया तो C आ गया. तो select statement means आपको क्या चाहिए output में, that is a select statement. Secondly, where means logical, where salary is exceeding some, where name is not equal to blank, वगैरह वगैरह, जो भी हम लोग कंडीशन डालते हैं, that will come in where. Return only rows that match the condition. If any condition is there, then only it will work. Third, group by. आपको aggregate करना है, मुझे party wise sum निकालना है, तो group by party. इस पार्टी का सपोज डी में है तो डी आ जाएगा, मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा. देन पाइवेट, आपको पाइवेट में आउटपुट दे सकते हो. ऑर्डर्ड बाय मीन्स आपको अल्फाबेटिकली लेना है, डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर और असेंडिंग ऑर्डर, तो ऑर्डर बाय आप कर सकते हो. लिमिट आप दे सकते हो, ऑफसेट कर सकते हो. लेबल मीन्स आपको जो गूगल लेवल देगा ऊपर वो आपको बड़ा रहेगा, उसमें आप खुद सेट कर सकते हो, यू कैन सेट. फॉर्मेट, यू कैन फॉर्मेट. देन ऑप्शनल, सेट एडिशनल ऑप्शंस. तो वील टेक ओनली सिलेक्ट, वेयर, ग्रुप बाय, ऑर्डर्ड बाय एंड फॉर्मेट ऑप्शंस, सॉरी लेबल यही हम लोग लेंगे. अभी यहाँ पे देखिए, ये नाम है सैलरी डिडक्शन नेट सैलरी. यहाँ पे सिलेक्ट, मैंने सिलेक्ट ए एंड डी पहले दिखा है. अभी मुझे चाहिए कंडीशन, सैलरी एक्सीडिंग 20,000 है ना, वही दिखने चाहिए. ओके, तो मैं यहाँ पे नीचे ही दिखाता हूँ आपको करके, यहाँ पे. ओके, तो माय क्वेरी विल बी क्वेरी ब्रैकेट. Then this is my range, then comma, then I want select. Select में मुझे क्या चाहिए, तो select में S E L E C T, select A भी चाहिए, B भी चाहिए, C भी चाहिए and D भी चाहिए, मुझे सारे चाहिए. And उसके बाद condition क्या है, where सैलरी, सैलरी मीन्स बी कॉलम. तो यहाँ पे जो हम लोग वॉट एवर हीडर आई हैव गिवन दैट इज सैलरी विल नॉट बी एक्सेप्टेड. वॉट एवर इज अ कॉलम, इट्स अ बी कॉलम, सो यू हैव टू पुट बी. ओके, सो सिलेक्ट हो गया, तो वेयर बी, बी मीन्स कैपिटल बी, कैपिटल बी इज एक्सीडिंग 20,000. आपके क्लोज करो, ब्रैकेट क्लोज करो, एंटर करो, आपको वही आदमी मिलेंगे जिसकी सैलरी अबाउट 20,000. डिडक्शन नेट सैलरी. सपोज आई चेंज दिस शैलेश सैलरी टू 5,000, ऑटोमेटिकली हिज नेम विल रिमूव. रमेश सैलरी आई 3,000, his name will remove. Raju's salary I put 2,500, his name will remove. Prachi's salary 25,000, I change to 5,000, everything is gone. So we have seen deduction is not zero. Now I अरे someone is writing.
Satish भाई मैं कराता हूँ, क्लीन कराता हूँ.
Okay.
आप करो, आप चालू रखो, मैं क्लीन कराता
हूँ. Okay. Now deduction is not zero. So if you see the data, only Prachi's deduction is zero. So her name will not come. So I'll change the query. Where B instead of B, her name deduction is in C capital. C is not equal to zero. And enter. Now her name is removed. If I change Mangesh deduction as zero and enter, his name will reduce. Same way. Here, if I change this zero, same way Raju's salary, everyone is zero. Then, you want name, salary deduction, net salary, and percentage of deduction to salary. Means you want additional information. Here, I want ABCD where. And net salary ABCD, and there is no condition. CD, comma, then net salary and net salary percentage of deduction. Okay. Net salary is in D and percentage of deduction is in C. So C divided by D. You have to type in bracket C divided by D, bracket close, and enter. So your heading, let me close this. Can you see the result? Now, push. I have to change percentage. Okay. 0%. Why 0%? Because deduction is nil. 500, 250. Okay. So, deduction is also. Sir, it is C divided by B. C divided by B. Yeah, correct. It's C divided by B. Correct. So, salary is 500, is 10% salary deduction. Now, you will uncomfortable with this heading. So, we want to change the heading. Okay. Now, if you see the causes, label is here. Okay. So, I have to change label. So, after select, I will type label. L-A-B-E-L. Label. Label. Bracket C divided by B. Bracket close. Comma, then in single quote, you have to write that I want percentage of deduction. Percentage of deduction and close the single quote. Enter. Wait. Label C divided by B. LAB label C divided by B. Yeah.
let me check what is. How to change. See, here it is working fine. Label B minus C, nil salary. Okay. Example 3. Example 4. Let me hide. Okay. Now my query is query. My data is this, comma. Select A, comma B, comma C, comma D, comma C divided by B bracket bracket close error. Select A, B, C, D, C divided by B query. Query query data is correct. Select A, B, C, D. Equal to query data is here, comma, select A, B, C, then C divided by C divided by B bracket close, double quotes, enter. Okay, now I have to change this head. So I'll select label C divided by B bracket close, comma, single quote, percentage, single quote, enter. I don't know what is happening. Okay. See, here I have applied. It is showing perfect result. In this query, A3 to C3 is my range. I have selected A, B, C, D. B minus C means salary minus deduction. And then label B minus C. Then I think I have put comma here. That is the reason. Okay. If I remove comma, it will work. Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So, this part I have covered. Now we'll jump to other data. Group by. Suppose you want bill amount group by dates. Then our query will be this. My data is D3 to D43. Select B. Means B means this date column. Sum D. Sum D means sum wise. And group by B. Group by B means date wise. अगर मैं B के बदले C करता हूं, सपोज यहां पे C करता हूं, तो यू विल गेट सम B इधर, सिलेक्ट B C होना चाहिए, सिलेक्ट C, यू विल गेट पार्टी वाइज बिल अमाउंट. तो यहां पे कोई डुप्लीकेट है क्या? सी नेशनल बल्क हैंडलिंग है ना, डुप्लीकेट है. तो यहां पे टोटल आ गया 10,000. We'll check National Bulk Handling Corporation. 17,500 है, तो इसका मतलब और बिल हो गए उनकी. National bill, National ये आ गया तीन नंबर, then National Bulk Handling 15,000 हुआ और ये 17,500 tally National Bulk Handling. So यहाँ पे आप group by C भी कर सकते हो, ग्रुप बाय डेट और ग्रुप बाय लेबल का मैंने बता दिया. सो क्वेरी का पार्ट आई हैव कंप्लीटेड. नाउ आई विल हाउ प्रैक्टिकली दिस क्वेरी कैन बी यूज दैट आई विल शो यू. सो आई विल ओपन दिस शेयर अकाउंटिंग. दिस इज अ स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट. Their script, then purchase date, quantity, purchase value, sale ka hai, quantity, closing stock hai, and profit and number of days holding. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, this is a common file and maine yahan pe closing stock pe ek formula diya hai. Closing stock means sales minus purchase. Rate maine purchase ka liya hai and value क्लोजिंग स्टॉक मल्टीप्लाई प्रॉफिट मैंने परचेस एंड सेल्स प्लस सेल्स प्लस क्लोजिंग स्टॉक माइनस परचेस लिया है और नंबर ऑफ डेज होल्डिंग लिया है. नाउ व्हाट आर द टास्क. फर्स्ट टास्क इज क्लोजिंग स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट मुझे चाहिए. तो मैं एक तो एड शीट क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्ट 1, 2, 3 क्लोजिंग स्टॉक. ओके, यहाँ पे मैं ये हेडिंग कॉपी करके रखता हूँ तो मुझे वो एबीसीडी याद नहीं रखना पड़ेगा यहाँ पे. ओके, नाउ आई वांट क्लोजिंग स्टॉक. तो मैं क्वेरी क्या लिखूंगा, इक्वल टू क्वेरी ब्रैकेट डेटा. डेटा विल बी माय स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम ये से लेके यहां से शिफ्ट एंड यहां पर एंटर. ओके, कॉमा, डबल कोट, एंटर. ओके, ये उसने पूरा ले लिया. नाउ इन माय प्रेजेंट केस आई वांट स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट. सो आई नीड, पहले तो ए ही चाहिए मुझे, ए, एंटर, सिलेक्ट ए, सिलेक्टेड. ओके, सारी स्क्रिप्ट आ गई. दूसरा चीज मुझे क्वांटिटी चाहिए. क्वांटिटी मीन्स जे कॉलम चाहिए. तो कॉमा जे, जे comma K, comma L. Okay. Now, ये मुझे जो zero quantity है उसका तो मुझे use नहीं है. They are not my closing stop. So, where J is not zero. तो यहाँ पे मैं where use करूँगा. Where J is not equal to zero. तो जो भी मेरे पास स्टॉक है उसका ही मेरे पास ये मेरा प्रेजेंटली स्टॉक है. सो ये स्टॉक का वैल्यू एज पर कॉस्ट वैल्यू है. मुझे सीएमपी चाहिए, करंट मार्केट प्राइस. व्हाट आई विल डू, आई विल टाइप गूगल फाइनेंस. माय ट्रिगर विल बी एनएसई दिस एंड दिस स्क्रिप्ट. बराबर है? देन क्लोज, CLOSC, क्लोज प्राइस, ब्रैकेट क्लोज. लोडिंग हो रहा है. नहीं. अच्छा, कॉपी. लोडिंग हो रहा है, एन ए दिखा रहा है. यहाँ पे अगर क्लोज के बदले क्या है, क्लोज ही तो है. प्राइस PRIC. यस, प्राइस आ गया. तो मुझे यहां पे प्रॉफिट, व्हाट इज माय प्रॉफिट. सो आई टाइप प्रॉफिट. Profit will be current price minus my rate, buying price. And autofill में okay करता हूँ. मेरा ये profit per share आ गया. Value will be my quantity multiplied by profit. Okay. Profit. अभी मैं market में बैठा हूँ. मुझे जो प्रॉफिट वाला शेयर है वो सबसे ऊपर चाहिए और जो लॉस वाला है वो नीचे चाहिए. मैं यहाँ पे एक अनदर क्वेरी, पहले यहाँ पे लिखते हैं टास्क. ये मेरा पहला टास्क हो गया. करंट मार्केट वैल्यू अभी मैंने निकाल के दिया. स्क्रिप्ट वाइज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस चाहिए, वो हम थोड़ा बाद में करते हैं. बाद में डेट वाइज प्रॉफिट भी बाद में करते हैं और डेट वाइज इंट्राडे का भी बाद में करते हैं. और यहाँ पे स्टेटमेंट ऑफ होल्डिंग विथ प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी यूज होना चाहिए. ये जो जो तीन चीजें आई विल रिमूव. यहाँ पे मैं प्रॉफिट स्टेटमेंट, तो यहाँ पे माय क्वेरी विल बी इक्वल टू क्वेरी. नाउ आई विल रिमूव दिस. तो मैंने इजी के लिए डिलीट रोज. ओके, प्रॉफिट स्टेटमेंट विल बी इक्वल टू क्वेरी ब्रैकेट डेटा. डेटा विल बी दिस. देन स्टेटमेंट विल बी सिलेक्ट बी ब्रैकेट क्लोज ब्रैकेट एंटर. ये सारी कंपनी का नाम आ गया. ओके, सिलेक्ट बी. आई वांट बी देन कॉमा सी. सी के बी के बाद मुझे सी चाहिए. सी के बाद मुझे करंट मार्केट प्राइस भी चाहिए. करंट मार्केट प्राइस है F. देन आई नीड H. ये आ गया. और यहां पे हम लोग ऑर्डर बाय करके, ऑर्डर बाय ऑर्डर बाय एच, तो एच जो ज्यादा लॉस वाला है ऊपर है, तो यहां पे हमें एच के बाद बाय डिफॉल्ट असेंडिंग आता है, डिसेंडिंग डीएससी टाइप करेंगे तो डिसेंडिंग आ जाएगा। ओके, तो ये जो बैंक है ना वो मेरा ज्यादा से ज्यादा प्रॉफिट में है, तो आई कैन सेल ये, यहाँ ये शेयर्स में बेच सकता हूँ। और अगर आप ओपन लाइव मार्केट में होगा तो ये चेंजेस होता रहेगा अकॉर्डिंग टू करंट मार्केट रेट। डू लाइक दिस टाइप? यस
यस यस सतीश भाई, जोरदार, मजा आ रहा है,
मजा आ रहा है। तो यहाँ पे ये क्वेरी शीट मेरा प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी आ गई। अभी मुझे स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट में से आई वॉन्ट टू स्क्रिप्ट वाइज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, तो यहाँ पे एक मैं शीट ऐड करता हूं। पीएल टाइप करता हूं, यहाँ पे जाके मेरा स्क्रिप्ट है, स्क्रिप्ट ए में है एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट पीएल एम में है। ए और एम ध्यान में रखो, सॉरी पीएल ए एंड एम इक्वल टू क्वेरी, क्वेरी में डेटा, डेटा विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम ए कॉलम से लेके एम कॉलम तक, कॉमा सिलेक्ट ए एंड एम, ब्रैकेट क्लोज, ए एंड एम आ रहा है। लेकिन यहां पे मुझे एम जो चाहिए ना, मुझे सम चाहिए, आई वॉन्ट सम, सम भी यहां पे एरर फेंकेगा, एरर आ गया, क्योंकि मुझे क्या चाहिए, एग्रीगेशन चाहिए। तो एग्रीगेशन के लिए यहां पे हमारा फंक्शन क्या है, ग्रुप बाय, जी ग्रुप बाय एम, यस ग्रुप बाय एम, एम 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 ग्रुप बाय एम, एक मिनट यहां पे एक मिनट, कॉजेस में ग्रुप बाय एग्रीगेट वैल्यू ऑफ क्लोज, जिसे वेयर के बाद वो आता है। ओके, सम एम ग्रुप बाय एम सिलेक्ट ई सिलेक्ट select some m, एक मिनट, यहाँ पे ग्रुप बाय ए होना चाहिए क्योंकि वो शेयर है ना. यस, तो आपको यहाँ पे कंपनी वाइज प्रॉफिट मिल रहा है. सो इफ यू ऐड द टोटल टोटल इज 10,25,336 विच विल बी टैलीड विथ योर दिस प्रॉफिट. काउंट है यहाँ पे देखिए 10,25,000 मैच हो गया. ओके, तो ये टास्क मेरा हो गया. फिर डेट वाइज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, ये किसके लिए लगता है हमें? शॉर्ट टर्म के एडवांस टैक्स के लिए लगता है डेट वाइज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट. तो डेट वाइज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट हम लोग डेट वाइज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट. तो अगेन स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट कॉपी एड कंट्रोल वी डिलीट. सो आई विल टाइप सिलेक्ट क्वेरी ब्रैकेट डेटा, डेटा विल बी माय स्टॉक स्टेटमेंट. Then select A and we want date wise profit. Select A, then F is a date. Select F and profit is in M. So I need some M. Order by date is F. Bracket close. And here go. Select F. F is in date. The sell date hai. M is profit. Order by F. Bracket hai. Select A. Sum M. Okay. Order by. Order by F. F is sell date. Select F. Sum M. Stock statement equal to query bracket data. Data is okay, then select 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 A, B, bracket row, enter. Okay, date is A. Select date is F. So I'll select F and profit is in date and M. Okay, then M is total. I want sum M group by F. It should come. Aa gaya. So aapko date wise profit mila. So when you pay advance tax, you make a total up to 15th. This figure of short-term capital gain, you can use for your advanced tax working. Okay. Achha. is X. Same way you can work out intraday profit. When I start my presentation, I told you that I will cover, I will complete this presentation within 2 hours. Now it's 6:58. I have completed my entire presentation 2 minutes before. Before I end my presentation, I will show one thing which I have kept. Just a moment. Seminar. There is one sheet which I have hide. That I'll open. So this is the sheet. It's opening. Thank you.
Thank you, Satish sir. Bahut badhiya, yes. Bahut badhiya. Jordar aur aise hi apne vocal for local speaker series mein aise aise talent छुपे हुए थे. यार गूगल शीट पे बहुत ही अच्छा लेक्चर रहा आपका.
यस
बिफोर आई प्रोसीड फर्दर अथर्व आर यू देयर कैन यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ.
यस सर आई एम देयर.
ओके तो नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट अथर्व टू प्रपोज फॉर्मल वोट ऑफ थैंक्स.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. Big thank you to CA Satish Kadam. It was a really informative session, sir, on how to use Google Sheet in CA practice, especially the use of query function. It was something totally new for me personally. And since I am heavily into market trading and investment, I'm surely going to be using its various features. Another thing is the concepts that you explained today were really easy to understand as well as implement. So thank you so much, sir, for taking time out from your busy schedule so that all of us can gain this valuable information. Next, I would like to thank the Thane branch of ICI for organizing this session as a part of the Vocal for Local speaker series. I would like to thank the chairman of Thane branch of ICI, Shri CA Shiv Bhagwan Asawa, as well as the entire managing committee of Thane branch of ICI for their efforts to ensure that we members are getting an opportunity to continuously update and upgrade ourselves. I would like to thank all the employees of Thane branch of ICI as well. They have always been our backbone in organizing all our events. Lastly, but not the least, I would like to thank all of you respected members for being a part of the session. And we really look forward to seeing you in all our Thane branch events. So thank you so much. Shubhagwan sir, unless you have something to...
Yeah. Thank you, Atharva. You are there from beginning to end. That's the spirit. And Satish sir, आपको एक चीज बता रहा हूँ कि पहली बार ऐसा हुआ है कि during these 2 hours, we have gone below 200 once the vote of thanks started, but 200 plus people were hooked to your session.
Yes, thank you.
Yes. That was the spirit.
और ये मैं first time दे रहा हूँ Google Sheet पे मैं पहली बार बात कर रहा हूँ.
सर बहुत सारी चीज थाने ब्रांच में पहली बार हो रहा है. okay. बहुत अच्छा लगा आप आए किए. yes. आगे भी अपन सेमिनार करेंगे. Probably yes. you will get now request from other branches also कि भाई हमको भी सतीश सर को बात करके दो.
चलेगा.
Thank you. Now I formally declare end of this today's session. Please join us tomorrow. Again, timing is 5 to 7.